Hi, Team SocialFlight here. Whether you're building a replica World War II fighter aircraft like our Titan T-51D Mustang, or you're flying aerobatics, or you're flying your aircraft in an air show, there is nothing cooler than a flight helmet. And so we have these very cool flight helmets from flighthelmet.com. They've put these together in cooperation with Lightspeed Aviation. And so the helmets are really amazing. Ben's wearing his right now. Jake's got his right in front of us here. And as you can see from them, they are made from carbon fiber. And the visor cover here shows the carbon fiber weave that's in there. You can't see it with the rest. But Flight Helmets actually done these custom graphics for us as well, which is really cool. And they actually have the ability, if you order one from them, to put your own name or logo or anything else on it as part of the production process, and that includes a clear coat that goes over it. So these are actual military grade helmets. Very, very cool, all about safety and also about convenience in the cockpit, because they have these visors in the model that we have here. I'll undo that, they go down. And of course, there's your Top Gun look right there, but also very, very effective in being able to fly and be safe in the cockpit. Now, Jake's gonna put his on as well. What's really special about these helmets is what's built into them, and that is the technology from Lightspeed. Lightspeed has built in what they call their H-Mod. It's the Zulu H-Mod, which is all of the technology that Lightspeed has for their active noise reduction, and it's been customized and fit into the helmet. So it's tuned for the helmet. Now, this isn't a situation where a headset has been just broken apart or disassembled and somehow mounted into a flight helmet. The Zulu H-Mod was specifically designed to go into these military aviation helmets. And flighthelmet.com is an authorized installer of it, which means that you get the 3-year manufacturer's warranty of the product because it's properly installed. The H-Mod was designed for fit and function. It was tuned for its active noise reduction from the very beginning, and it's got some very cool other features that we're going to show now. So one of the things, if we look at this, what I can do is you can see this connection. Now, there's a connection that's comes right down from the helmet, and it's designed for safety for egress. So obviously, if you're flying in one of these environments with experimental or military aircraft, air shows or aerobatics, there is always the chance that you're going to have to exit the aircraft. And in this case, a 9-pound force separates this and allows the helmet to stay on your head for safety, but also doesn't cause any issues with the cable or anything that could cause any safety problems. So that's a very important thing. Everything was designed for this purpose. Also, it retains all of the features that were originally part of all of the Zulu headsets, which includes the control cable, the control box that has Bluetooth built into it for emergency calls or entertainment, etc. This is the only premium communication solution for aviation helmets that are out there today. Looking at the helmet itself, we have another cool feature, and this is one that's part of the flighthelmet.com thing, and that is their quick release feature. So you've got this, normally the ability to kind of connect your helmet and use the chin straps, a little difficult to fumble with, but you saw Ben did this in, boom, just a second, and that's because it's got a magnetic catch that allows you to click it into place, and then you pull the red tab, boom, and it comes right off. So very cool things. Tell me, Jake, how is it as far as sound?
Yeah, it's crazy comfortable, and I can't hear anything.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try turning on the active noise right now. So now I've turned on the ANR. Now how is it? Now I can't hear me at all. Okay, well, that's our quick tour of SocialFlight's new flight helmets for our T-51D Mustang, and we just wanted to share that with you. Be sure to check out socialflight.com and the free SocialFlight mobile apps for Android and Apple phones and tablets. It's a great way to see all of the things happening around you. We have tens of thousands of aviation events and destinations, and we even now have restaurants with the $100 hamburger feature we call Burger Flights. Additionally, you can play the Fly to Win challenge. We have tens of thousands of dollars of prizes that we've given away, and they have even included a Lightspeed Zulu 3 headset. So it really makes sense to get out there and fly, use SocialFlight and compete, and find your next aviation adventure. For SocialFlight, I'm Jeff Simon. Blue skies.